Good evening, everyone. I have been authorized by the council to read the following press statements, press elements to regarding the meeting we just had, consultation we just had on the Central African Republic. The members of the Security Council heard a briefing by Manicure Nadoyo, Special Representative of the Secretary General and MINUSCA on the 20th of June 2019. The members of Security Council welcomed the first step initiated by the CAR authorities for the implementation of the peace agreement, in particular the formation of an inclusive government, the establishment of the follow-up mechanism, and for the first steps taken toward the operationalization of the mixed special security units. They urged the Central African stakeholders to continue to implement the peace agreement in good faith and without delay. The members of Security Council strongly condemned the persistence of violence committed by armed groups and by the killing of more than 40 civilians near Pogo on May 2019, which is an acceptable violation of the peace agreement. They urged the armed groups to cease all forms of violence, to lay down their arms, and to engage in the DDRR process immediately and unconditionally, in line with the commitment under the peace agreement. The members of the Security Council called on neighboring countries, regional organizations, and all international partners to support the implementation of the peace agreement and to coordinate their actions in order to bring lasting peace and stability in the CAR. They welcomed, in this regard, the meeting of the International Support Group in Bangui on 17th of April 2019. They also welcomed the ongoing efforts and consultations by the African Union and ECAS. The members of the Security Council remain particularly preoccupied by the humanitarian situation and encouraged all international partners to scale up funding and urgently respond to the humanitarian needs in the country. The members of the Security Council expressed their strong support to MINUSCA, as well as the SRSG Manicure Nadaya, in fulfilling their mission, and urged to continue to monitor the situation in CAR closely and the implementation of the peace agreement by all parties. Thank you.
Do you have any comments about the shooting down of the US drone?
Thank you.
Will there be a meeting on that?